नैनों की चाल है, मखमली हाल है, नीचे पलकों से बदले समां।
Is waiting for powerhouse actress Kajol's comeback film opposite Shah Rukh Khan in Rohit Shetty's Dilwale. Though she has been absent for nearly 5 years from filmdom, the lady hasn't lost any confidence in her acting abilities or her popularity on screen. Perhaps that is the reason why she, as per reports, was pretty comfortable charging a whopping rupees 5 crores as a remuneration. A source close to the actress had revealed this amount, which is on the par level with today's actress like Kareena Kapoor Khan or Katrina Kaif. Not just that, we have also heard now from the same report that the actress is all set to hike her brand endorsement fee by a crore.
Naina Sharma jo ya ke bhar aaye jo tham ke ruk jaye dono jahan.
We have to hand it to the diva. We are quite stumped by her confidence. Although it remains to be seen if it is Kajol's magic that works for Dilwale or if Dilwale will push the actress back into the mainstream film circuit.